breast milk. And I couldn't stop thinking about it. Breast milk has always been my favorite, from the day of my father's sweet deception to your remarkable conception, came an emancipated 9-month struggle to my independence. Dependency ratio from age 1 to 20 was 100%. Till date, I can't still tell if it has changed, cause I'm still on breast milk. 2 years of exclusive breastfeeding opened my eyes to concentrated wisdom, because I kept squeezing till it filled my mouth and it came through my nose. That was when I realized that the game was over for the day. Its tender and smooth flow downstream my throat with unlimited supply introduced me to the sweet and soft. Your sharp strokes of correctional pain on my body anytime I bit into my source of joy always reminded me that out of the sweet comes the bitter. The consistent smoke and aroma from my mama's kitchen chimney carried me home from my playground, hopping with the speed of light. Getting home was always a delight. However, I came home all the time with a friend to share from my mama's kitchen. Mama Teresa, the neighbors called her. The tag Auntie Dorcas from the main Chotro station was no good news for Papa, cause his money was no charity and kitchen no public pantry. Every coin from his pocket was as important as his shoelace. A woman of few words, more action. You wouldn't dare try her leniency. Go and ask Bolare and Samuoku about the book entitled The Woes of the African Child. Demons had no place in us. Truly the good old days are now tales of today. Your untold stories possesses the wealth of the tales of the Arabian Nights. Your struggle to make life better for us was indeed the story of our lives. You live so we live. You cry so we smile. You toiled for our comfort. You broke your back to put food on our tables and break his bed to maintain peace at home. Wonder Woman, no wonder you are God's final piece to set the world into motion. A multi-purpose tool, pot of satisfaction, and an instrument of love. Take a bite once again, for the tunnels to our heart still lies in our bellies. God bless you, Mama. God bless the African woman. God bless all. Still possible, KB.